He's actually serious, Jono. Yeah, all right, sorry, Sam, we interrupted.
No, Chris, just chat about dogs all night. Sam, this is from Mark Willett. Just a little gift from KDAC distributors. 200 mils of this stuff a couple of times a day will help keep the prostate functioning and healthy. Mark, I haven't got a bloody prostate. I had it removed. Did we not make that clear when Ed operated on me on 60 Minutes? You saw Ed take it out, didn't you?
Yeah, I did, yep.
He removed it.
He did.
He's a star, that man.
I know.
What is it?
It's pomegranate juice for if you've got a prostate. I haven't got one, you imbecile.
It was a nice gesture.
Well, it was a nice gesture. Well, you might as well give me stuff that keeps your pacemaker going. I haven't got one of them either.